Guys, Zach's Gaming Couch here, and today we will be playing some Spider-Man Miles Morales. My favorite game. I've already played all of it, I've completed 100%, but today I want to share it with you guys. So, just if you want me to do a series, let's get to just, how do I say this? Let's get, just say in the comments. I've already completed 100%, see, and that. But today, I want to do a new game with you guys. Let's put it on amazing. I played Spider-Man PS4, right? And it is the best. I'm just gonna put it on there. And I just love it. Let's put on subtitles. Let's put this red, put the subtitle color yellow. Easy. Now, let's start. In 3, 2, 1, let's go, boy! I love this music. Oh my god. Guys, I'm just gonna say that you might have not seen this, who knows, but this is the best game ever. The best. I love it. So, let's just do this. Why did the subtitle like say, Subway PE, this is my last final something. Oh. I love this music, it's so relaxing. Oh, Spider-Man painting!
Gracias, chico.
De nada.
What language is that? I don't even know.
That is so cool.
That actually is cool. I love it.
I got you.
Hey, thanks.
No problem.
Hey, you think you're gonna add that new Spider-Man too?
Of course, add it.
Yeah, maybe. Original's just my guy, you know?
Add it!
Hey.
Sorry, now I went a little too aggressive.
Bright yellow sign down the block. Can't miss it.
Of course you can't miss it.
Beautiful work, by the way. Maybe leave a little room for the new guy.
Oh, sorry. I pressed the wrong button. And he's about to do the groceries, and then that happens.
The convoy.
Come on, let's go. For some reason, I like the starter suit. It's the best. Well, not quite, but I just love the style, the Nike shoes, the jumper, and every mask. It's like the best. I already know how to play, but like, I know how to do tricks.
Headed your way. Did I miss the convoy?
Not yet. We're still securing a couple inmates.
Bet it feels good seeing the guys who escaped last year going back to the raft.
It does.
The raft's an eyesore, but it's secure. As long as the octopus-related flaws have been fixed.
Let's go.
Oh my god.
Okay, closing in on you. Be there soon. Should let Mom know I'll be late.
You should.
Miles, get that. Did you get the shopping list?
Hey, Mom. Yeah. But, the bodega was out of coconut milk. Gonna check the store downtown.
Oh, thank you. But avoid Midtown. That prison convoy is making traffic a nightmare.
Oh, yeah. Good call.
God, excellent.
See you at dinner, Mom. Man, how does Pete do this secret identity thing? Completely stresses me out.
I really want to make this a series. But, like, people already done it early, and I feel like you guys haven't seen it.
Okay,
but
be
that's
cool.
The thing.
Be cool. Helping Spider-Man protect a giant prison convoy? You can handle this. Breathe in, breathe out. Be cool.
I just feel like you guys already watched it, but like watch it other YouTubers. I want you to guys just to watch you can watch other stuff, but like
you
I
hear?
Don't care.
Just down in some rocket fuel.
How are you drinking?
Very, very carefully. Okay, go time.
I don't even. Oh, I thought it was littering for a second.
Copy, Helix 2, we've got you on scope.
This is.
Yep.
A big operation.
It's gotta be. Hundreds of felons escaped from the raft last year. Now it's time to move them back in. Police aren't taking any chances, especially not with our guest of honor.
Getting a lot of interference here.
One of those guys who helped Doc Ock is in there?
Think so.
I'm not gonna spoil, but you could probably.
Scorpion. Could be.
Yeah.
Someone bigger. Okay, we got a problem.
Yep, you definitely got a problem.
Hold back, Miles. Let me take.
I got this, Pete. Don't worry.
Miles, no!
Oh, no.
It's secure.
You sure it's secure? Yeah, I knew.
We have a weight imbalance.
Oh my god, the eyes!
Rotors unresponsive. Brace for impact!
Uh-oh, no, 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 no. Save it!
Helix 2 going down! Helix 2 is going down! Brace, brace, brace!
Oh my
Helix
god.
Helix 2 is down! No casualties!
Hey, you sure there's no casualties? Looks very bad.
I'm sorry, man. I didn't mean to.
It's okay. We got this. Just need to contain it before. Before that happens.
Wait.
Hello.
Sorry, I just had this thing in my head. And then it went like, does anyone know if Spider-Man's Pete? And I was confused for a second. Wiggly, get him!
What the hell?
Go Spider-Man!
I've got Rhino, but you have to contain the escapees!
Right! I'm on it!
Yeah, right now how the web strike. Guys, you gotta see some action!
He's never gonna trust me on a mission like this again!
How?! Wait, what?! Did a car just go through that?!
Guys, how about we call a timeout? Talk this through? Please!
No!
Alright then!
Easy! Jet Miles!
Almost contained!
God, the police officer's okay.
Nearly. Almost contained.
That's a tutorial.
Can't let Pete down. I need to get this under control. Whoa, great arm. You have a pitch? Seriously, you're AAA easy. Whole new career
well,
just waiting for you.
You're dead. You're trash. You dog water.
Now this crazy Spider-Man.
Honestly, kind of terrifying.
Christmas in New York. Love this town. Never see the big guy up close like this. Freak is nuts. He's a work of art, all right.
Not the phrase I'd use.
Alexi, there's the holiday music. Nothing post 1965. Go.
Ow.
Wow. Just wow.
Yeah, you got him.
I got the keys. Let's move. Zealous this year, Alexei.
I love Spider-Man. I want to also replace Spider-Man PS4, but like instead, instead like, yeah.
destruction! Tomorrow's Bugle headline's gonna be a doozy!
Worst thing out of this is a bad headline? I'ma count as lucky!
No, the park!
Crap, the winter bad! Hey, this is starting to feel real bad, man!
Don't think like that! We're going to stop him, as long as we work together! Speaking of, mind giving me a hand up here?
Yeah, I got you! Okay, Pete! Yeah, I got this!
You take it away, Capo!
Oh god. I feel like if Reiner was in real life, right? That would be not good. It would just always ruin our Christmas, right?
Well,
Spider-Man was saying that day. I'll actually be a fan of Spider-Man.
Fly fishing! On the Volga!
That sounds nice!
The power over life and death!
Baby!
It's
baby!
Let's nice! Gotcha!
Thank you!
You're welcome! Don't scare baby!
Babies!
Hey! You know you're ruining Christmas, right?
The last six Christmases I've locked behind 30 feet of steel! I intend to enjoy this one!
He's a menace! Too soft. He's a low-energy menace! Too easy. Maybe he's a weak-minded! Oh!
Hey, Jonah! Looking good!
Very fast!
Menace! A feckless, treacherous,
unhinged menace!
Terrible! Right here!
Yeah!
Right
there.
Go wrong way.
Hey, Mom. Yeah, coconut milk. Still trying to find it. It's been kind of an adventure.
Are you running?
Yeah.
Woo!
Sorry. I'm trying to catch a train.
Mira, mijo. No seas mentiros. Grab the milk and hurry home, please.
Sí, Ma. Te quiero mucho.
Yo también te quiero.
Now we're never, Miles. We gotta stop him.
Okay, let's stop him.
We gotta bring him down fast.
Yeah, what do we do?
Let us raise temperature.
Uh-oh.
Bad, very bad.
Oh no. I wonder how much that will hurt.
Hey, are you okay? No!
I'm okay. I've got him. Headed your way. Be ready.
Okay. Yeah. Light
up. I need a minute. Oh no.
RPGs to the prison convoy next time? Maybe! Don't bring RPGs anywhere!
That's the best you've got, Alexei!
Why don't I like expanding that button?
Man, I'm trying to help you!
I nearly...
Focus fire on the platform! More guys up top!
What? Oh!
Hey, it's getting hairy out here.
Love this music, bro.
Are shooting it out.
Back up the police. I can hold out a little longer.
He's counting on me. I've got to stop these guys.
I just gonna move there.
He
Pete can't lose. Never loses.
Yeah, Pete never loses. Definitely. Not like in the, Octavius, how do I say it? The eight people, the eight villains, like, hurting him.
Pete!
Hang on, man! Hang on!
I hang up on him!
Spider-Man, you good?
Spider-Man, no!
Pete!
Wake up, man. Wake up, man.
Wake up, man.
This Spider-Man is broken. I would like to exchange for new one. This one will do.
Nice. Get out of here. Bro. Back the hell?
Get pooped on.
What was that?
Miles has got a new power. Alright, now Venom Punch costs Venom power to perform. Build Venom by attacking or dodging enemies.
How am I even doing this? Electrostun? Some kind of field induction?
You survive. Wow. While your mentor perishes. How unexpected.
And you're using words longer than Crush and Smash. Very unexpected.
Oh, I didn't take any help.
I'm not gonna let you hurt anyone else.
I am excited to see you try, small one.
You're not gonna keep pushing people around, Alexi.
Oh, I was about to use the finisher. Owie! Ooh! Ow.
You are worthy opponent, small one.
Flattery's not gonna get you out of this, Alexi. Hey, in the future, just do the time, man. No more breakouts, please.
You will not stop me.
Oh, we.
You destroyed half the city. Don't you care? You've hurt a lot of people today, Alexi. Too many. You know, man, chasing you through the city kind of felt like a wild, what's the word? A wild goose chase.
Wild goose? I hate chase of goose!
No, I'm just fucked now.
It'd be a great Christmas present to New York.
I just made him stop the sentence. Perfect.
You alive?
Kinda.
Oh, Roxanne.
Guys, wow, just wow. Simon Krieger, head of R&D at Roxanne Energy. Pleasure to meet you.
You too. Sorry, I think our ball landed in your yard.
No. Actually did us a favor. We just bought the place. We're planning to tear it down for a build. But looks like you beat us to it. I wanted to thank you, both of you. Taking down Rhino? Solo? You are going places, bud.
Yep, thanks. You are.
But he's still dangerous.
Nah, we'll hold him for the police. You know, I always think these super troopers are overkill until something like this happens. Oh, duty calls. Hey, really great to meet you both. Future's looking bright.
Hello.
Hey.
He's right.
Yeah.
Let's clear out. Let the police do their job.
Yeah, okay.
Bioelectricity. Wow. Gotta be honest, little jealous.
Hey, look, I got nothing on the OG. Think we should run tests tomorrow? A little voltage analysis?
Oh, man. Yeah, sorry. I've been meaning to tell you, I'm not gonna be around for the next few weeks.
Is this some kind of pee joke I don't get?
No. MJ's headed overseas for the Bugle and requested me as her photographer.
Ooh!
Kind of a working vacation for us.
Oh, man. Look, I don't know if I'm ready to fly solo. I screwed up today big time with the helicopter.
But then you delivered big time. You saved my bacon, Miles.
I got lucky.
Hey, I did this gig for 8 years without backup, and you better believe I screwed up lots of times. But that is how you learn.
What's this?
Christmas present. But first, you gotta take the oath.
Oh. Okay.
I promise to do everything in my power to protect this city.
I promise.
That's it?
That oath a real thing?
Totally. Definitely didn't just make it up. See you in a few weeks, Spider-Man. New York's only Spider-Man.
Go Spidey!
I'm New York's only Spider-Man.
Okay, this is copyright, so that's why at the end of this cutscene, I'm going to go.
I'm New York's only Spider-Man. Please don't screw this up.
The city laid a shining on a marvelous below for those who came.
Okay, guys, this is copyright, so I have to stop it there. I am super sorry. But, thank you for watching. After when we've done this, actually. Thank you guys for watching. I will see you soon. And bye. Okay, bye.